So, okay. We're gonna go upstairs.
Is anyone upstairs?
No. Nobody.
Android is telling the truth. Fuck, what am I meant to do?
Connor, the fuck are you doing?
I don't know.
No. No, it's not here.
Yeah, just like I said in the first place. Come on, let's get out of here.
Oh, there's hiding in a fucking cardboard box.
Thanks.
Protect the little girl. The humans must not find her.
Creepy! Oh, right, okay. So let's have a quick look at my timeline. There's like another timeline here as well. Looks like these run in tandem. There's other stuff I didn't check. But there's like another line and another ending to that. Is there an ending here? Yeah, it looks like it. Very interesting.
Several sources report that CyberLife has provided Detroit police with a prototype detective android. Although police assistant androids have existed for several years now, this would be the first case of an android being authorized to play an active role in criminal investigations.
So it looks like getting rid of the Bluetooth NFC type ring thing on their heads, then they can mix in with humans now. Jericho. Look for graffiti. Right here.
Spare some change?
Find this graffiti. So I'm looking for lion graffiti. There it is. Updated. So it's like a bunch of stars and stripes. Do not attempt to cross. It's over there. Gotta wait for green man. Wait for the green man. Cross the road. Walk across the street. Here's that bit of graffiti. There's that. And there, clue updated. Find a robot. Across the road, it's across the street. Oh, I've gone too far. Where is the robot? There wasn't a robot over here, was there? Let's have a quick look. Where is our robot? No, not that way. Maybe it is down here. So I just come home. Nope. Password. Can't seem to find that. Can't seem to find it. Somewhere. No. So, white building. It's got, oh, it's by a fence. Ah, I think I found it. Two. Find a way to reach the roof. Climb that shit. And the symbol is right there. Oh, there's more. Construct. Will be too unstable. Be too unstable. Yeah. Nice. Thank you. shoot. That was easy. Updated. Jericho. Y2K. Reach low. Oh shit. It's not very good, is it? So I guess if we run across here, we'll get to the boat, maybe. Amphibious androids. What the fuck? tech addict. Very interesting. It's locked. It's locked too. What the fuck was that? What the fuck was that? Seems to go in there. That's locked as well. And what do we have here? Oh, clank. Oh, I fell standing up. Oh! Lots of other androids.
Welcome to Jericho.